No wallet. Whatever happened to the love in the moment? A hug and I hold you, a hand to your shoulder, mad to feel closer. Running to the day number nine, no soda. Grab a milkshake, can we dance till it's over? Grab a milkshake, can we dance till it's over? Grab a milkshake, can we dance till it's over?
Hey.
Stantia season 5.
The killing begins.
Yeah, we're on the hunt.
It's out this way. I feel like they would have gone this way if they went somewhere. There's some more cobble up over here.
Oh yeah, they probably did go up this way, didn't they?
Like friggin' Hardy Boys or some shit on the trail here.
Yeah, we're on someone's tail right now. We're detectives.
Yeah. Okay. Check their scat. See if it was fresh.
Give it a little smell.
Yeah. There's a spider there, so someone was obviously around this way.
Oh yeah, you're right.
That's more detective work.
Yeah. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah.
I was like, whoa. Nope, so good.
I wonder if she's hiding
half a second. Oh, do we have any skelly bones? Because I see a wolf.
I do not.
I have a bone. Come on, lucky
shot. Oh, actually, Berg, forgot to give you
this. Yes!
Oh, you got it.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Take that, too.
I always do well with a wolf bone. What am I taking? Cool.
Yeah, it's half of mine.
Nice. Alright, Wolfie.
If I had
one more, I could free them.
I wonder what's under this blanket. Mm.
Hide and seek. Hide and seek is
a fun game.
Hide and seek is happening in real life and in Minecraft.
I'm playing in a Minecraft.
We've reached the edge.
Yeah, we have. We're getting really close.
And the corner? No, not the corner.
No, not the corner. We're getting close.
There's another creeper over here. So someone's underground here. Someone is keeping the chunks loaded. Oh, I'm gonna kill him. Oh, that's a massive ravine there. Don't fall in that.
No sign of people.
That's huge. Yeah.
That is really
I feel
big.
Like someone
it goes
might
down.
Have just
oh my gosh, yeah, because it's another ravine below a ravine, so it's like it drops.
I feel like someone might have just gone straight down. To
probably. I would if I saw that.
Yeah, I know. Did anyone die from fall damage?
No, it was just Leon and Len.
What is with that letter? Alright. Come on.
Do you think...
Let's find some people.
So, should we keep looking for people, or should we just dig back down soon?
Because
I want to fight someone, but I also don't want to get, like, undergeared, you know?
Yeah, but if we keep... I don't know.
Oh, where did you
Other
just go?
I have been fighting, right? Yeah, I've lost you. I reckon we could go down here and find someone, because if there's creepers and shit up here, it means that someone's kept the chunks.
You're probably right, aren't you?
Alright. Should we just head back to that pickle bean?
Yeah, I'll meet you there.
Under the piano chip? No.
I think... Is that you I see? I think I see someone that isn't you. Is that you?
I'm at the pickle
Are you
bean.
There? Oh yeah, okay, yeah, that's
down.
You, that's you. Yep. I thought I saw a diamond chest plate, so I got a little. I was like, that is not Bergasms.
It's me.
But it is.
My wolf is.
Watch this creeper. Goodbye. Oh no.
What happened? Are we going down?
I'm trying to take out this creeper. Come on. Oh my goodness, this thing's a tank.
Oh, there he goes. What are you hitting him with?
A rod. I was pulling him up.
Oh. Well, that's your problem. Yeah, we going down?
I guess so.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you're good.
Watch out for that piece of
Yeah, don't
stuff
block me
that
up.
Sticks out.
Alright, sweet.
Alright, so this goes all the way to Y.
Someone's definitely
25.
Or no. I was gonna say someone's definitely been here because of cobblestone, but it was just water on lava.
Just natural cobble.
Yep.
Yeah. Alright, Jordan, that way safe.
I think we found a fresh cave.
Yeah. Fresh is best.
Oh wait, did we ever? No, we didn't. How much healing do you have, Bird?
I got 2 or 3. Sorry. Oh, yeah. There's another mine shaft down here, by the way.
If you come here, I'll give you one of mine because I have 6 currently. But you're a
there's
bit
another mine shaft just up through there, by the way.
All right.
Are you ready to count? Let's go. I'm just gonna box myself up so I can take a piss.
All right. Yeah, you go ahead. Do what you gotta.
Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna get attacked by anything here.
No.
You never know. Alright, I can sit.
Alright. Oh, we're right next to the border, though. That's not good. It's not good at all. Alright, we're just gonna go through here while Berg sits AFK and uses the bathroom. Yeah, this cave looks like it could be decent, but it gets cut. Oh, yeah, there's gold right there. Look at that. Damn.
Okay.
That is unfortunate. Clean and it's going to hide and seek out there, it sounds like. What is this? That goes way too high.
7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. While you were gone, I realized we were very close to the border, and I found gold outside of it.
Oh, still there's a lane.
It's okay, though.
I wonder if my wolf kamikaze while I was...
Well,
I'm pretty sure you probably went down there. Alright, I'm gonna have a quick squeeze at this mine shaft.
Oh yeah, you do that?
Oh, it's Enderman.
Ooh.
Ah, stuff Enderman. I'm gonna get killed by...
Good?
Oh! Crap, took some damage.
It's alright. I'm gonna take that much.
Did you place a wooden block?
Wait, yeah. I'm using planks.
Okay, cool.
Oh yeah, I found diamonds.
Oh nice. Oh yeah, I'm obviously following where you've been.
Yeah, you are.
Oh yeah, I found the world edge with some water and shit.
Yep. So...
Yeah, I'm on another trail here.
Do you have boots right now?
Yeah, I got diamond boots, yeah.
Do you like a helmet?
Hello. Yeah, I won't say no.
Do you want me to...
I should get...
Should I make it
levels.
For you? The helmet?
Yeah, actually.
Yeah, go. Here, you take that.
Check down the enchant table, though.
Oh, yeah. My bad. There's that. Oh, and actually... can do this. Power 3. Sweet. Now let me get some iron and we can start... I'm gonna start heading towards the Sharp 3.
Yeah, I got 10 iron on me, so I'll start cooking some of that up.
Yeah, I'm gonna do
hasn't
this.
Hasn't been quick. Any... There haven't been any deaths.
Not since you were gone, no.
Yeah, so I think maybe there hasn't been people up there fighting anymore.
No.
Let's check that out. How's my wolf still alive?
Let's get some levels.
Wolves, like, never survive caving.
Yeah, that's weird. But they're still... Yours is still alive there.
It's a lucky wolf.
Oh yeah, he is. Wasn't there some old Minecraft thing where, like, he was bridging and his wolf TP'd him and hit him off?
Yeah, that was
good.
He, what did he have? He had the first... Oh, crap. A skelly has spawned in that room where we were.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah.
Oh, I love my... Yeah, I remember that. Oh, that was a funny thing that happened.
Yeah.
Except that doesn't happen to us, though.
Not anymore. Did you ever play UHC back in 1.3 Minecraft?
Oh, no.
So, yeah, it's just showing my age, I guess. In that, if you occupied the same block as another person, you could sometimes take suffocation damage.
Oh, really?
Just at random. So you'd be walking through a cave, or walking, like, you know, walking through, like, a tunnel together, and it was just damage. Like,
damage. Yeah.
And there are a few deaths that people got by when they were meleeing.
Oh, that's
they
so weird.
Because they'd be, like, glitching through each other.
Right,
and
right.
Often, yeah, they'd click into the person they're fighting with suffocation damage.
Yeah.
So you're fighting someone, it's just like, they died to suffocation. It's like, what?
Huh. Yeah, that'd be weird. Yeah, no, I joined...
Short amount of time.
I think it was late 2014. I'm pretty sure when I actually started like watching AHC and stuff, it was on the subreddit. I think TTE 5 and AP 6 were coming out. So
AP 6. Okay, so yeah, that's 2014.
It was like October 2014, I think.
Way back in 2012, ages ago. It's over half a decade ago.
Jeez, that's crazy.
That's a lot of UHC, man.
It is.
1, 2,
it's a fun game,
three.
Can I say?
It is. It has withstood the test of time, and that
right.
You can still every so often just get those games where you get lucky, and then it is a lot like gambling.
Oh yeah, for sure.
You know, you get that one win, and it keeps you coming back.
Exactly.
It's just the same as gambling. You
yep.
Just keep playing because it's like next time I'll be the guy that finds the full diamond.
Exactly. That's how it works here.
There's plenty of iron in there.
Alright. I'm just needing the 5 levels to combine my 2 swords, and then I'll be golden. Oh, and actually, do you have 1 gold on you, actually? And you have 5 gaps, correct?
4 gaps.
4, yes. Make a 5th.
okay. If I get some, nice.
Yeah, I just tossed you some. I thought your dog was coming to kill me at first. Instead of running at me, and I was like, oh no.
Yeah,
then give me one of the gold back, actually, for pickup.
Oh yeah, good. Okay.
Thank
right,
you, thank
this
you.
Time, let's go up in.
Yeah, I'm gonna
get
5 levels quick, and then we can go kill. If you wanna get the
Do
table,
want,
and,
grab,
or no,
yeah,
yeah I'll grab the anvil, you could grab the table.
Yeah, we'll get moving, because I think we'll get the levels on the way out.
Alright, close your eyes and count to 10.
Yep. I'll
still
do
need
that.
6 to make the Proj 2 chest paper.
Your Proj for some reason costs more than Pro. I don't know why that is. Always tends to
be
that way though.
UHC at least is definitely more useful.
Yeah.
That shit.
Gray team is fighting, it looks like light blue. Which is Fairy Phenom and Speed versus DJ Shooter.
Oh yeah. Alright, let's go. I haven't, so you keep looking. Okay, Fairy's still quite on full. Speed of Shire is there. Phenom Cloud's down on 7.5. Talika, Shooter, Nimp, we're all still on 8.5 or above.
Yeah, they're all doing pretty good. None healing, it looks like.
I think they're either healing or they're probably bow fighting with lower powered bows, it seems to me.
Yeah, they've definitely healed at least once or twice for sure.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, DJ's dropping. Yeah,
Neon's
Sam is healing up.
Damage.
Right. Oh, DJ's getting a little low there.
Whenever,
I'm definitely fighting light blue.
Where
the hell
you go now?
I'm getting Core right below you, yeah. I'll uncrouch.
Yeah. Oh, I hear those Endermen. Oh, I found one. Should I go for it?
If you do it safely, go ahead.
I'm just scared that the bastard's gonna teleport and.
Did you get the pearl?
I got him. No pearl. Oh, there's another one in here though.
Yeah. I got the sharp 3 now, so I'm ready.
Alright, let me try and.
Yeah, you do that. You got that one, I think.
Nah.
Did
no
you not?
Pearl.
Oh.
No. 2 kills, no pearl.
Not too
Hashtag
lucky.
My luck. Oh, that's. Playing, putting your life in there. Life in lands there, man.
Oh,
is this a big ravine?
I think it is, yeah.
It is, yeah.
Yeah, I see where we went in. Up over here.
Shovel zombie, yeah.
Actually, I'll take this shovel and I'll combine it with my shovel. Bingo.
Hello. Oh, it's night time out. So, that kind of sucks, but.
Let's head up.
Man, I'm so scared that if I pull out, I'm gonna bloody, I'm gonna get pushed off by the block.
Oh, yeah.
Glitch.
It doesn't happen. Oh, there's lava right here. Whoops.
Come on. You have to get ready.
I'll come after you, okay? You go get ready. I'm still doing this.
Mine is taking me to the adventure playground.
The adventure playground. That sounds like fun. Alright, I'll move over to this corner. I won't get pushed.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Speed's dead.
Oh,
oh Shooter killed
Speed's
him again.
Dead.
That's another kill for Shop. GG.
Wasn't Speed on?
He's on Phenom and Fairy's team.
Oh, sorry, yeah, but he was on the Rifle's team.
I don't know.
For some reason.
That's Fukano, the other, what are they called? Arcanine. There goes Fairy.
Oh, Fairy, GG.
GG, Fairy. And then Venom has a chance to kill one of them. I'm not sure if he will, though.
Alright, where are you at now?
I'm up here. Surface. I'm right next to you. Actually, you think we... Oh no! Riker cleaned it up.
And Talika is really low, and so he's now going to probably clean it up the team. Oh, which
not good.
Mobs after you, by the way.
Yep.
Well,
I was
going to
say we should go clean it up until Riker got there, and I'm kind of...
Get it.
Not feeling that anymore.
He's taken half a heart.
Yeah.
But, 5 minutes till next F. Might as well at least start moving. You never know, we might be able to get a sneaky.
Mm-hmm.
So what are you rocking? Power 3, Sharp 3?
Yep.
Nice. I am rocking... What am I rocking? Power 2, Sharp 3.
Alright, that's pretty good.
That's okay. There's not much point in me having a Power 3 bow unless it's really easy to get.
Yeah, especially on an NA server.
Yeah. Bow hits for me are just... generally luck more than anything.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck putting it in the general area and hope there's something that runs into it. I like using the spruce or whatever those white colored trees are to see name tags.
That's good.
I see you are to my right.
Is that? Oh no, this is a mark on my computer screen. Okay.
there you are.
Yep.
Battles in the rain. So no one's taking damage. Jamie's taking damage.
Jamie?
And he's healing. Yep.
I see ya.
Jamie the Elite. And...
Most elite of Jamie.
No one's taking any damage for a while, actually. Oh, yeah, all of Pink Team are taking damage.
Oh, Purple, yeah. They're...
Break said Jamie.
They're fighting someone.
Yeah, and they're losing badly, because none of them have...
They're fighting
Fulcano,
Riker.
Tank,
yeah, they're fighting Riker.
Yeah, they're fighting Red Team. Oh, that's good, because that's
that is pretty good,
full
yeah.
teams. Right, Riker's going down.
Oh, yeah.
Going down.
Kill Riker, kill Riker. Come on, Sudgas, you could do it.
Yeah, take each other out, please.
Please.
Oh, Riker's healing.
Yeah.
Oh, and is that a name tag out this way?
There's a fight up here, it looks like. There's a bunch of cobblestone walls and stuff.
It was a fight, yeah. Oh, hang on, I think I see... Oh, no, I don't. It's like... white flowers.
We are getting close to 0-0, so be careful.
Yeah. Eat your food.
Be wary. Fancy is getting a bit low.
Yeah, those guys I reckon would have bailed out of the fight because the other team was full of...
Jamie the Elite's getting
everything.
Low, though.
Yeah, grey team is definitely not... they've obviously backed out of whatever fight that is.
Mm-hmm.
But they have to...
Oh yeah, I see signs of fairy juice over there.
Oh yeah, yeah, definitely.
That's
he
definitely
has a very distinct scat.
Yep, so I think we found where the battle... Well, we are at 0-0, aren't we?
Yeah. Alright, well, eyes peeled. Let's find the great team.
Oh, player. That is Apex Twinkie. We do not want to fight them. That is an entire team of three, and they're
okay. And
all
they are
pretty
not
good. Yeah.
Fighting anyone.
I think Twinkie only had a helmet, though. He may have had boots as well.
But
sure.
They're still, yeah, we definitely want to find the gray team. Oh, Fulcano's taking a heap of damage.
Is he?
Yeah.
That's good.
Oh, he's healed it, though.
Yep.
Well, no, he's stopped healing it. 3 hearts down.
I'll say hello to Twinkie. Why not?
Hey, it's good when you do that, because then they stop on the ground. And...
Oh, he definitely saw us, I'm sure. He just didn't come.
He probably saw the diamond armor. Scared.
Yeah. I didn't see his teammates gray. Over. Gray. And Kazmik, huh?
Tank took some damage. NCO, that is.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, it's the world's smallest swamp.
Hell yeah.
Why
well, there's literally one tree.
Down.
That's so weird.
No,
oh, yeah, you're right, I was gonna say. This is the world's smallest.
Oh, no, that's lava. I thought that was.
Do you happen to have one flint?
I do not. I was actually just thinking on flint steel. I've got 3 iron though, so if we...
Yeah, I was trying to get one so I could kill these cows. Not running too low on food, but it's always good to have
I've
more.
I got 19 cooked steak.
Oh yeah, I only have 6 right now, so...
Is that the limit? Okay, alright, I'll chuck a couple out.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5
Yeah, that's enough. I got 11. We're good.
Alright, man. Rifle damage, tank damage.
Yeah, they're having a long battle out there.
Yeah, we kind of just want to find where the hell that looks like a jungle, isn't it? But it's not. It's a swamp. Tree, yeah. Up on the roof.
Yeah.
Someone's been out on the left. I get the feeling that the light grey team have probably gone caving again to try and...
Oh yeah, for sure. I feel like they would have just died really fast if they were still on the surface, like Riker's team.
Yeah.
I would not mind finding that team.
Hmm. I'd nearly back us against them. The crowd cheers for doing anything. That's funny.
That's unfortunate, yeah.
I, like, spent about 3 seasons naming myself. Oh, what did I just pick up then?
Not sure.
An axe. Hmm. Someone had chucked out an axe here that hadn't despawned.
You think they went this way to 0-0?
Probably, yeah.
That's a peak.
Let's go and see.
I don't think we should take on a full team. Oh, that's the end of the episode. See you guys next time.
We shouldn't take on a full team.